Welcome to the Marquee Sports Network. Fork here with the wife.
Let's jump to Wrigley Field, where there was drama of the highest order tonight.
The ninth inning, bases loaded, two outs, and the Cubs are down by three. And oh my, David Bodie, he sends one deep to center field, far into the bleachers for the walk-off grand slam. Listen to those fans. The Cubs are celebrating an exciting 4-3 victory over the Nationals.
It's the kind of stuff the kids dream about. For Marquee Sports Network, I'm Lori Nova.